how you enter a sin.
We got two full send fans that were flying out.
Is there water there?
No, you can't.
It'll be fun because I know your husband's hung like Kim Jong-un.
You got a small pee-pee?
Bro, you're being real disrespectful.
Put you back in that room.
Tell me what I want to say.
We got 15 minutes to leave the boat. Otherwise, I don't know.
I'm not even this.
I said before, we're the only people to book a 5-day cruise with the intention of getting kicked off.
We had 4 nights to get kicked off the cruise. It took 1 night. Abercrombie sweater off you, eh?
Yeah, man, full send, baby.
This is for you, the member.
Oh, exit. There we go.
Oh, yeah. Oh no.
Hey!
The sweater, too?
Let's go. I love this.
What videos you seen?
I see the latest one when y'all was pranking people about their bad boyfriend, I think.
Ah.
Yeah. I ain't gonna lie. I don't have money for the full send membership, right? But I always wanted to buy a shirt.
Now you got one. A nice one.
I support y'all. 100%.
Thank you.
I'm so tired that I'm not crying because it's so beautiful.
Now we're in the Bahamas. What a day. Now the beautiful thing is we're in the Bahamas, boys. Cheers.
Cheers, man.
Cheers, bro.
Cheers, guys.
Woo!
Thank you. Yeah, man, of course. My sister got kicked off the carnival right here as well.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
What?
Yeah. Basically, oh, fuck. She's going to kill me. She actually has a pretty good followers on Instagram. But,
Oh, shit. A true Nelk fan gives their sister's IG.
She's from Bahamas. She's my stepsister.
Oh, wow. No, I know I said I didn't want
to... back in 2 weeks.
We weren't partying, but I'm down to party.
Yeah, I'm down to party.
No, I know we said we were really busy, but we want...
Yeah, bro, of
I
course.
I just checked our schedule. It opened up.
Yeah, opened up?
Yeah,
Like a lot? Like a lot? We partying tonight?
I mean...
Party tonight?
I'll probably just pull up because the other boys are busy and shit.
The other boys are busy?
Yeah, so maybe
sorry,
I'll
guys.
Just pull up.
Cheers, boys.
To safely getting kicked off the cruise. Island Adventure season of Nelk.
Island boy.
It's your last night. Last night of drinking. So funny.
Wait, no, is he actually on the drink or not?
You're gonna take my job soon, I guess. All right, we got 2 bottles of champagne. Gambles is being a bitch. You guys love when we fuck with Gambles. It'd be really funny if you take one.
Me?
Yeah. He hates you and he hates Chaffee. Everyone chirps Gambles, but what do you think? What's he really like?
Oh, he deserves the chirps. He has a girlfriend. 100%. Believe it or not. But he looks—he is looking great now.
She got a fat ass, dude. Gabe wants to fuck her, Gamble's girl, too.
Well, she's nice.
But so, are you bi?
Like, I will go straight for her.
Gamble, this is fucking payback for all the fucking farts you rip in the car, the bus.
Gamble, fuck you. You fucking loser, moron. Fucking dumb than a fucking rock.
All right, that's enough.
Moron.
Jesus Christ.
Yeah.
Oh my god!
Where's the send happening, baby?
Yeah, where's the send, bitch? Right? Do something!
Let's go send!
On vacation!
Oh shit.
Oh shit.
Oh! At least get him a towel.
Give me no!
Okay, let me shower and then I'll come down.
How do you guys get in here, kids? You got a room key to your room.
It's not magic, you know? I'm not fucking Harry Potter, fucking Abacadabra shit, you know?
What?
Yo, I'm serious though. Gabe shouldn't be able to drink, bro.
I'm not
you can't
drunk,
push at
man.
That level, man. You drink and you like
about?
Get horny and shit. Like
I got one.
You had 8
drink.
Pina coladas last night. I really feel like that. You shouldn't drink, bro, on the job.
Okay, bet.
Kyle,
okay,
you
bet.
Don't discipline him enough.
You do Molly on the job.
There are a few things on the job.
You gotta like, whatever. Have you like, done Molly on the job?
Yeah, 100%. Yes. But yeah,
exactly.
But I get the job done.
Exactly.
Oh, I mean, oh God.
Holy shit! Holy fucking what? Jimmy Gamble's guy? What the fuck?
Yeah, baby.
Holy shit! Gabriel! Sweet! What the fuck? You guys deadass got kicked off the cruise?
Yeah, we got kicked off.
What'd you guys do? A
bunch of shit.
Did a bunch of
you
shit.
You know who I'm with, baby! The Nelk Boys!
Let's go! Not happy right now. Not happy at all. We are headed to Mexico. It's 5 a.m. in the Bahamas right now. We got 2 FullSend.com members that were flying out. They won. Oh, what's good?
Yo,
What's
the fuck? Is this real?
No, it's not. So they're gonna come party with us in Cancun. Pretty lit. We're on a bendy, boys.
I'm so tired.
I'm ready to fuck some Mexican hookers.
Alright, alright. My name is Tyler Chaffee, and I never pumped put me on the lie detector. I'm sorry, I sound like a mathematical genius, and I didn't go to school, but, yeah, I have a peanut allergy.
There's actually no one like Tyler Chaffee.
There's nobody like Jimmy fucking Gambles.
I'm feeling a send itch coming in right now.
I'm going fucking right now.
Cancun, Mexico. Ready to go.
What's your bag?
I bet you the drug sniffing dog got a hold of it, eh?
You get a little nervous when you see the dog, be honest.
No, I'm pretty good. You just never know, you know?
I was like, fuck, what did I do last night? All right, I'm good.
Yeah, how are you? What's
up? What's
going on?
What's up?
Tyler.
All right. Fucking go.
Cancun.
I got fired up to see these boys, actually.
Yeah.
It gave me some energy. So many people in suits here. It's like fucking Wall Street. How much is the Wrangler?
That's a wonderful. It's $100.
$200?
Yeah, you got it.
Can I do it for $300?
Yeah, come on.
Can I do it for $800?
Let's do it. I'm gonna give it more for free. Come on.
I'm trying to make a deal with you.
Yeah, I'm a man. Superbus man, he can give you a better deal.
Okay, my last offer is $700.
Let's do it.
But you already give me more, okay? I take it.
I'm trying to make a deal. I'm trying to. I'm just gonna take a taxi. I'm gonna take a taxi. Oh, this ain't the Bahamas. This is more lit, right? It's an absolute suit. Oh my god.
Butter.
No? This looks like a the you love that, eh? You love that. We haven't brought fans out in a while.
I know,
this is
dope.
No.
Sir, drop some.
Stuck on it. It's like money. It's under. It's on the tip, right there. You wanna see it?
You get it?
Oh, there it is. Right there. Sorry, I don't have my glasses. My bad.
What the fuck?
What?
Are you serious?
What?
No, boy. Dude, what's up, dude? What's right on, man?
How's the resort?
It's alright, dude. It's not that great.
Really?
For real, it's not, man.
Why?
There's not enough Nalkins.
Oh, shit. Well, we just got here. Are you leaving?
I'm leaving. Taking off.
Okay.
About to take off.
I don't want to see that Lululemon fanny pack, you know?
I don't want to see this full set shit, bro.
Right.
I'm just joking. I'm talking about it with you, man. Enjoy you too,
I'm not,
man.
I'm not.
Okay, bro. And you guys enjoy it.
Oh, it looks good on you.
Man, take care.
Hola, ¿cómo estás?
No. What's this?
What kind of towels are these?
These for your nuts?
Yeah,
like this? That's a bunch of girls in tags, so you need to keep clean.
Oh, yeah, that's a nice resort.
Oh, this is a nice resort.
Yo, this is paradise.
Oh, fuck. If these guys figure out who we are, we're screwed.
Oh, no.
Yo, these guys are fucked.
Oh, yeah.
We're not going to be allowed to drink water the entire trip.
What's up, bro, boys?
He's the classic.
He does the double look.
Shades off. No fucking way. Good. Where are you guys from?
A little bit dialed.
Hastings, Michigan.
Oh, wow. Oh, Michigan boys,
Michigan,
eh?
Michigan Mills, huh?
Yeah. Any broads here or no?
No, nothing not really. Yeah,
pull the Mills, right?
Okay. No. Boys, who's doing a shoddy?
Where's Danny? Get in here, bud. Shout out Michigan?
Yeah. Yes, sir. Yeah.
We gotta go to Michigan. I think we're gonna go in January. Bud!
Huh? Yeah, there's karaoke tonight.
No one's karaoke.
Oh, yeah, karaoke.
Oh, yeah.
Should we check out the rest of the spot?
Yeah, yeah. Sir, you dropped some.
I don't want to pick
it up.
Did
you drop that?
It's COVID.
Sir, did you drop some back there?
You see that trash can?
Or wherever the umbrella thing?
I don't want to pick it up because COVID.
Yo, that's funny. How does that work so well?
No way.
What's up, dude?
Logan.
Where are you from?
Yeah.
Minnesota.
Yeah.
You shoot geese and shit?
You play hockey?
Yeah, bro.
Yeah, you shoot geese. Yeah.
You look like you like gear.
I do like gear.
Yeah.
Did your girl tie your skates or no?
Fuck no.
Come on, no?
That's a good one. That's actually a really good one.
She probably sucks on your toes though,
eh? Hey, easy.
Yeah.
Like, who's this, Gambles? Who the fuck's Gambles, bro?
Why is he here, right?
Throw him in the pool.
For real?
Yeah, dude.
Yeah, dude.
No, I have my phone.
Oh shit, the guy's coming.
Oh shit, oh fuck. He's fucked already? Yo!
You better watch out though. A lot of people have had a lot to drink. I wouldn't be pulling that too often.
Sorry, sir.
Somebody's gonna beat the shit out of me.
I just didn't have my glasses, I'm sorry.
I love how he said some people have had a lot to drink. We make a lot of friends and enemies really quick.
Yo, my hat.
Yo, so stupid, man. That's a bad way to start your trip, man.
He looks so stupid.
Who's the most attractive guy here right now?
You.
No. Out of these guys.
Holy fuck, look at the glasses. Yeah, he got it.
Would you fuck him, though?
No.
How much?
110% straight.
Okay, $1 million, you fuck
me. I didn't say nothing
million
about
dollars?
I haven't said nothing about fuck.
No, that's...
I'd fuck you for $1 million.
I never said exactly, dude. Just head.
Head? $1 million?
No.
$1 million.
$1 million.
Wait, you give him
head? Who can say no for a head?
You give him head?
For free.
Oh, no. No.
So what the fuck are you showing your muscles then for?
Oh!
I gave me to get in the pool, huh?
Yeah, I mean, I'll put you in the pool if you want.
You wanna go in the pool?
No.
Yeah, go together.
If I get up there, we're gonna get kicked out.
That is true. It's not a city anymore. It's not the strong one.
How many of y'all got a girl that you like, fuck? I don't wanna even be with her right now. Yo, I wonder. Thank you. There you go. Okay.
Which one do you guys think? Which one looks more real? I feel like this one looks real, right? Hollywood is... Does it look real?
Yeah.
That's perfect, man. That's good.
Hollywood. I've been living in Mexico for a year.
Really?
I've come 3 hours, took 3 buses to get here.
Oh my god.
I got on the wrong fucking resort. I was in Dreams Riviera all the way down here. Got caught because I saw Steve. So I've had to sell crypto to fucking buy a room for the night. But yeah, is there any chance I can come fucking send with you boys tonight?
Possibly.
Like, I'll do anything, bro. The guy that kicked off earlier this morning, I'll slap his head. Like, I'll do anything.
We're sending right now.
Yeah, can you come? Huh?
Can you come?
Why? You want a wheel?
Just asking.
Where are you from, New Zealand?
Nah, London. London. Yeah, bro, this is surreal.
You can follow us over here. Let's go.
Yeah, this is mad. Fucking hell. This is mad.
We're doing a little prank right now, shitting in the pool.
Bro, mate, I remember the McDonald's prank you did 7 years ago.
Hell yeah.
Like, where you guys have come.
So you're OG.
Yeah.
Sir, you need to carry me to the bathroom? Could you carry me to the bathroom? I think I gotta go.
I don't even know where it is, man.
I literally, like...
It's right behind the bar.
Where?
Right there.
What's that?
Yeah.
I feel like I can't even walk.
Right behind the bar.
Where, that way?
No, that way.
Oh. Could you carry me out? Please? I don't want to shit again.
How are you guys doing?
Good.
Sorry, I have no friends here. I'm
just
saying hi to everybody, yeah.
Oh, okay.
How you doing, buddy?
Doing good. I'm here for a golf tournament, so.
Oh, yeah.
You watch golf?
I watch a little bit.
He watches a little
He's
bit.
He's a golf pro.
Oh, yeah?
I know the names of clubs.
Yeah. 3-iron, 4-iron.
Do you guys by any chance know where they would sell, like, Tums? I don't know why the food here is just...
Oh, there's a little store.
God.
Yeah, line.
Yeah, my stomach's been hurting so much. Food, I don't know what's wrong with over here.
Where the dolphins?
That's so where that...
Sorry, you guys know where the bathroom is? Sorry to interrupt.
Fuck!
Oh my god.
Yeah,
what's up?
I think I just shit. Oh shit.
Did you shit your pants too?
Yeah, I think I just did. Oh my god. Sorry about
that.
Oh my god. Fuck. Yeah, sorry, I usually do that. Yo, you mind if I can take a shit in there? Is there water there? Is there like a cup I can shit in?
There's a bathroom right there.
I know, it just came out. Can I shit in there or no?
Oh. What am I getting for my birthday present?
Did any of those drinks hurt your guys' stomach?
No, your stomach fucked up.
Did you guys have a pina colada?
Yeah. I had a few pina coladas.
My stomach feels fucked. Do one of you guys think you could carry me to the bathroom?
Is this serious?
I think so. I have to go number two so bad. I don't think I can move. I don't think I can move. Oh no, I'm shitting. Oh no. Nah, I'm just messing. Fuck.
I gotta show my kids who tricked me.
Come on.
Thank you.
Yeah. You really believed it?
Yeah, I believed it. I ran about the damn swimming pool.
That's his sister right there.
I think you should start.
Sexy.
Hitting on guys' girlfriends, please.
You tell me I'm doing.
Let's do it.
Hit on guys' girlfriends.
What do you think?
Walk me through, what's the game plan?
If the guy's like, yo, nah, she doesn't want your number or whatever, and she's not saying anything, she'd be like, hey, listen, like, this guy's a dick, like, just keep pushing. And when he's like, no, get the fuck out of here, just keep going, like disregard him at, like, all time. Until he, like, gets to the point where he, like if he does something.
Run it up, baby! Fuck up! Oh my god, do this guy right here.
The black guy.
Yo, do this black guy right here.
Jay.
How you guys doing? I'm good. You guys chilling?
I see you chilling.
Yeah, I'm chilling. I got my drink. Got my drink on.
Ask the girl for her name.
What's your name?
Alicia.
Mm-hmm. I'm Tyler.
What's your name?
Tyler.
Nice to meet you.
How's it going, man?
Just be like, you have beautiful eyes.
Alicia, you have beautiful eyes.
Oh, thank you.
I just want to say that.
By you cute. Let me get your number, sister.
You're cute. Can I get your number?
Like, marriage never lasts.
I
really need me a sister.
I really need me a sister.
Be like, be my Megan Thee Stallion.
Can you be my Meg Thee Stallion?
No, thank you.
Bro, you know how you sound?
Yeah, it sounds very racist.
Oh, no.
It's getting real choppy, bro.
Yeah.
Oh, no.
That's what it sounds like, bro. Bro, you're being real disrespectful right now, bro. Watch out. Watch this. Alright, what you backing up for? I got something for you. Watch this.
You gonna follow me on the pool too?
What are we doing?
He's going to snitch to a waiter?
Oh yeah, that's on security.
Call him a snitch.
Are you snitching on me?
No, I'm not snitching on you, but I just don't want to put my hands on you, bro. You're a little dude and it could get a little rough real quick, bro.
Just be like, bro, because I follow street code. Like, I don't really fuck with snitches.
I don't really fuck with snitches. I follow street code.
What you gonna do? You follow street code? Where you from,
I follow
buddy?
Street code.
Where you from, buddy?
Brooklyn.
Yeah. That was ballsy.
Yo, you did good, bro.
That was ballsy.
That was good.
Mad props.
You did really good.
You stuck in the pocket.
I thought, like, when he said, I'm going to show you something, I thought he was really about to pull a gun or some shit.
Yo, if we go in that corner, that guy's going to keep squashing my camera.
Yeah, the guy was being a dick over there.
Yeah, the guy was splashing, like, soaked my whole camera.
Like on purpose?
Yeah. I thought it was raining. I'm like, oh, fuck, it's starting to rain. I look up and he's splashing the camera.
Like, on purpose?
Yeah. I almost just fought him. He was, like, bitching at me, and I was like, get out of the pool. I was like, come here.
No cameramen, they drink, they fuck, and they're ready to fight.
What?
That's my mom.
Your mom's got pretty sweet tits.
Really, I think it's great you guys are here.
Thank you. It's great you're here. I love looking at you.
That was a great comment. Yeah, I want my three t-shirts.
I actually have a few t-shirts in my room.
I can't come to your room though. My husband might know.
No, come at like 11 p.m.
11 p.m.?
New dad.
I can meet you in like a bathroom here. I don't know.
All right, it's a date. You let me know.
Bye. I love you.
All right, buddy, you ready?
Yeah, fucking right. Let's go.
Can we do it in the rain?
Oh, we can. Look.
I don't know.
Yo, can you hear me?
Yeah, we can hear you. Just be like, do you need me to get you an umbrella? Sweetheart, you want me to get you an umbrella? Tell the husband you should really be getting your wife an umbrella, man.
I mean, I'm really thinking you should be getting an umbrella, no? What are you doing? I don't...
That's not very gentleman of you.
That's not very gentleman of you, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
That's crazy.
Why don't you leave this guy and come play bingo with me tonight? It's bingo night.
I'm not sure what you're doing, but you want to come play bingo tonight with me? Forget this guy.
Not my husband.
Oh, that's your husband?
Yeah. 8 years.
Where's your room at?
51, I don't know.
Oh, I think we're on the same floor. You want to come to mine?
Sure. Later.
Yeah, later? You want my number?
Yeah, sure.
Danny's wheeling right now.
It's actually working.
What was your name?
Heidi?
Yeah,
I'm
sure.
Danny.
Like Danny.
Yeah. I mean, yeah, me and the boys are firing tonight, you know?
Okay. So.
Little Coco Bongo action.
Little Coco Bongo action?
I haven't been in Coco Bongo.
You haven't been in Coco Bongo? No, have you been in Coco Bongo?
No. Like, no, I didn't think you'd have ever been there.
I mean, yeah, I didn't think you'd ever been there, you know what I mean? Okay, I didn't think you'd be there.
Okay, write your number, all right, please, Danny.
There you go, that's it.
Ask him if he forgot his water wings for the pool.
Did you forget your water wings for the pool?
Yeah.
You did.
If you want to hang out with me tonight, I know it'll be fun because I know your husband's hung like Kim Jong-un, so.
If you want to hang out with me tonight, you know, I know it'll be fun because he's hanging like Kim Jong-un, you know what I mean?
No.
He's got, you got a small peepee? Small? Yeah. Hey, pequeño?
Yeah.
Pequeño? Me, how do you say long in Spanish?
How do you say what?
Big, large.
Large?
Large, very large.
Ask her if she wants to come take a, get a drink.
Do you want to come get a drink?
Yeah, but what have to do with Lars?
Yo, be like, go to bed, baby, and just pat him on his head.
Maybe you go to bed, all right? Come on, go to bed.
Yeah.
Okay, Danny.
Okay.
See you tomorrow?
Maybe the Mexican place.
Okay, yeah. I see you in Mexican place.
All right, you see me in the Mexican place?
Yeah.
I'll see you there. You take a nap.
Yeah. Hey, you come ready. Maybe you stay at home and you just send her, you know what I mean?
If I don't see you guys, Merry Christmas.
If I don't see you, Merry Christmas. Feliz Navidad.
God bless. These guys are dope.
Feliz Navidad.
Hey! Yo, you're a savage for that.
Bro, you know what's crazy? She was into it.
I
saw her. I saw her eyes. I was like, holy shit! I might actually have to do it.
My wallet.
Did you get her number?
Yeah,
she took my number.
She gave her my real number. Bro, he's fucking sleeping. We're spraying with some champagne. Get him up. Get him ready for dinner. Get him dialed. Going off the resort tonight too. Last night was a warm-up night. It's unacceptable to be sleeping at this time. Tyler, very bad.
Oh shit! Oh my god!
Oh. Let's go, baby! Let's go!
I'm fucking sleeping on the fucking set night, baby!
Let's go!
I just had to take a shit!
Let's go! Let's go!
Alright, let's run it back.
No naps. Trying to head out to the club. It's a fucking absolute hurricane outside. We've been in the car for 2 hours.
Poor logistics planning.
But you're drunk, you know.
Check the weather.
You fucking
not
drunk.
Yet, not yet, but I will be pretty soon.
Drunk like a fucking
yet,
cunt,
but I will
man.
Be real soon.
Got me on a bucket.
You pissing the bucket?
You have to. $20, you're pissing the bucket. It's a good deal. He turns his back and everything.
That's not responsible, man.
You are drunk.
How's that not responsible?
What else is there? There's a fucking hurricane.
Like, that's not even your jewelry.
I deserve this.
You act like you fucking, you act like you Donald Trump. We're trying to decide, should we just walk to the club? It's 800 meters. Never seen rain like this, honestly. So. Steiny wants to do whatever Gabe wants to do, eh?
Yanni, you tiny. That's just like a fucking scissor salad. Yo, Adrian, you should talk.
Alright, but yo, let's go.
Five. Go run and give us a call.
Yeah, one of you guys has to come with me, though.
Alright, I'll go. Say.
Hey, Chappie with you. Let us know if it's lit.
Go.
This one right now?
Yeah, or
not? I am right now.
Yeah.
That's how you do a video.
I'd rather have one last night tonight. And then one last good.
Saturday, we're leaving at 2 p.m. I'm pissed because I don't have food in this fucking resort. This is disgusting, man.
Who booked the hotel, though?
Yeah.
You need to suck some cock tonight, eh?
I do, man.
Maybe a one-way trip to Art Basel, eh? Miami right now, bro.
Let's go.
No,
all the hot birds are there right
Everybody's
now.
Everybody's in Miami.
Everybody. Oh,
yeah. Imagine we just cut to Miami.
I'm looking at all of my IG stories and every hot bird is in Miami right now. We need to like call a favor and
Wi-Fi money.
But will you send it here?
Alright, this is Wi-Fi money. Have you met Kyle?
Nah. What's up, brother?
What are the chances we can book your private plane
to get the fuck out of Cancun, Mexico. We're trying to go to Miami for the basil shit.
Seen too many girls' Instagram stories that are there, you know?
Bro, you guys are fucking crushing it, man. I spent like $3 million on videos in the last 2 months.
What's the channel called?
It's called Wi-Fi Money. Never tapped into YouTube before.
Oh, you're talking to the right people.
Okay, here's the deal, Wi-Fi. A plug in this Nelk video with your channel will go absolutely crazy. It's probably worth like 6 or 7 flights, honestly. But we like you a lot, so we need the plane. Can we make that happen with this mega plug? It's gonna go crazy for you, I promise you.
You don't have to tell me, dude. I told Steve day one I would hook him up just because he's a good fucking human being, so.
Just let me know what you need from us. Wi-Fi, you're the GOAT, bro. Thank you.
Yeah, you are Wi-Fi.
I'll call you back.
Yeah, man.
So wait, he'll come scoop, or he'll send it?
He did say I can use it whenever.
It's
sudden turn of events.
8 or 9 max, I think 9.
Yeah, no fans back to Miami. No. Plan would be to go to Miami for 2 nights, and then fly to Mexico City Saturday.
Period. Sadie wants to have a good time with this bitch in Art Basel. You know she's getting filled this weekend if you're not there.
100%.
We're not going to Art Basel.
I was going to Art Basel game.
Don't really care about Art Basel.
Today turned into private planes in Miami. Completely my type of thing.
Jimmy, man!
I think if we pull this off,
Stein, are you gonna clutch it?
Yeah, because you got everyone fired up now.
I know.
So you're, actually you're in the hot seat.
Yeah. You're
coming on the jet.
But you gotta fucking get it, because we're like all fired up and shit. You're gonna kill the vibe.
No, why I got it.
He loves it too, man.
Yeah. All right, man, thank you.
What's the update?
30 minutes, he's gonna have an answer. We'll see.
Every Monday on Instagram, we're gonna be reposting a ton of people that are watching the video. So take a flick, take a video, post it on your story, and tag Nelk Boys. And we're gonna be reposting as many people as we can, and we're also gonna choose one person every week to win $1,000. Post them on our story tonight. Let's do it.
Tone.
We're heading into a luchador fight.
This is insane.
Yo, don't touch him. Just don't touch him.
Yeah, that looks mad funny already.
There's a Maybach truck in the coupe. Only time I'm going back and forth is for the juice. They still got me in court, shit crazy. Only time I let a bitch record when I'm